time in the GOP, but thought of as the grown-ups in the room. Now, they changed so much that it's almost sad to see their whole party heading for its doom. There used to be a time when the Republicans might be wrong, but still at least it made some sense. But now they've gone totally around the bend. Election went bad and now they're in denial, filling up the internet with senseless bile, throwing a tantrum like a spoiled child. Guano Loco, the Republicans have lost their mojo. Every new strategy is a no-go. We're watching this train wreck in slow-mo. Guano Loco, they should dial it back to poco before they go the way of the dodo and these Democrats flying solo. Hillary lost to Trump, but now whenever he fails, you hear him whining about her email. It's like he's got some problem with females. Giuliani goes on camera, and when he starts speaking, on his face there's a brown streaking, like he's so full of shit it's leaking. We elected Joe and Kamala, affecting their thermometer, a mystic phenomena, ringing their bells with Kamala, because they can't accept the fact that Trump is just a dum-dum. 80 million voters put their boots into his bum-bum. We got all the people rising up across the nation, saying that we're sick and tired of this infestation. But the GOP will not accept that acclamation. They believe there must have been some miscommunication. Election defection, causing their ejection, making them attempt misdirection, deflection. Any kind of action they think might get in traction, even though everything they do is a distraction. Election rejection, they don't like our selection. Now they want a section by section inspection. After spending millions in legal expenses, the results will drive them out of their senses. Guano Loco, the Republicans have lost their mojo, cracking up like the Beatles in Yoko. Away from sanity they're running like Flojo. Guano Loco, they're not totally cuckoo for cocoa. They're gonna learn the karma's a mofo. It's gonna come back and bite them like Cujo. They don't even listen anymore to what Fox News says. It no longer fits the uses, cause it doesn't have the right excuses. They were switching over now to OAN and Newsmax to find a better source who's news match with someone who cheers lies and boosts facts. Guano Loco, the Republicans have lost their mojo. They don't know fascism's a no-no, cause the swastika's a lousy logo. Election rejection, GOP rejection, and we're eating popcorn in the cheering section, watching those Trumpers styling their jumpers. Now we've under bosses, till we count the fastest. They're shot at victories as far away as Mars is. Outlook's not hazy, they're just batshit crazy. Guano Loco.